Hi, I'm Christina Michelle. This is Common Sense Self-Defense. Freedom is the first issue.
Using a key as a weapon is simple and effective. Line the flat side of your key against your index finger with the base of the key gripped between your thumb and middle finger. In a slashing motion, you can now use the key against a grab or as a counterattack on an attacker. The face and neck are good targets as they're exposed skin. But you have to act quickly for this to work, so try not to hesitate. And don't try to push or stab. All strikes are slicing motions. Now you can effectively use this everyday weapon to defend yourself. So what you do is execute the technique, obtain your freedom, and flee. And get help.
Restaurants, bars, shopping, plazas, walking down the street, or public transportation. These are all places where most violent crimes committed by a stranger occur, according to a recent survey by the Bureau of Justice Statistics. So, do we need to stay inside all the time or become a black belt in karate to protect ourselves? Self-defense expert Christina Michelle is here to share some common sense tools you can learn to get out of a dangerous situation. Welcome to the program, Christina.
Yeah, thanks for having me. Generally, we won't be carrying this around, but this is something that is an everyday household item. A magazine actually makes a wonderful weapon. Oh, and again, a lot of times people use it wrong. They will roll it up, grab the end of it. So here's the magazine, they're grabbing it here and they try and beat over the head with it, and that isn't even gonna get the attacker ahead. If you take that same magazine and you grab it directly in the middle, all of a sudden you have what's basically two hammers. The ends of those magazines are very strong. They're, you know, stronger than your fist. They can do a lot of damage, and it's not something that, you know, can just be taken away from you against you. So you have that, you can, you know, slip that in your purse, anything like that. And as far as